can't really do burnouts on it because as soon as you hit the brake, it cuts power to the motor. But I just had an idea. What happens if I disconnect the brake from the ECU? Is it's a mechanical brake. Which means